Got it. Know about all these living madrones I'm wading through?
I don't want to put the JP on you.
I hate him too. I didn't know that. There, sorry, Nellie.
That, won't he?
Yeah.
of these, look. They're both of them dead up there where it counts. I'm just wondering if both of them shouldn't have to come off all the way.
Okay. You're fine.
Huh?
Thank you.
got some pictures.
Huh?
I just got some pictures.
Oh, great.
Watching.
You asked me to be at home in 20 minutes to 3. Got a half a day to go yet. I guess that's why trees grow up to be big.
A bunch of firewood, I suppose, ought to start throwing it down here.
Thank you.
you just put the line and then look at it?
Mm-hmm. Now, I think I got a few Courtney pieces to throw out. They wouldn't eat it under those oaks. I don't know what it is, some acid or something. But no, the trees, the horses will come in here for shade. But out there is where they'll graze.
They certainly do.
Well, I know Courtney's over there at the company. Everybody can know we're going in.